Hello. Yep, yes. On cloud gaming as well. Yeah, I was about to say, like, what's the point of putting it on there if it's that small? Yeah, I didn't know it'd be an option either, but and while I'm on the fucking thing, I will get the flight simulator. Except that's the full name, flight simulator, right? Yeah, I got room. Yeah. Yeah, for the Xbox ones, yeah, the normal ones, yeah. You had the option for like 500 GB, and then the terabyte. What's the full name of this flight simulator? I'm not even in the F column right now, it just doesn't even seem to be there. But. Oh, I just typed it in. Yeah. There's two of them. There's like a standard and then another. Yeah. Yeah, I just went into the search engine, just typed in flight sim. See if you can cloud game. Well, it is cloud play there. We both can play cloud, so we can both play for the cloud. I'm installing it. But I just paused it. Just have to remove Cold War to download it. I don't reach on that game. I know I pressed it, but it just loaded up the game. He's like, I can do this. Okay, it says checking privileges with the server. Cruise ships. I did airports. I got like three airports right now. I'm still out there waiting for players. Yeah, weird.
There's a new sport in the Tropican streets today called Rebellion. However, the palace warns that without a license to play, Rebellion is illegal.
I'm sure the good citizens of Tropico intend to...
Would any of these be of interest to you? It's all strictly above board, of course.
Crushed. Be crushed. Yeah. I just limit them. Yeah, I just limit them. I like take like two workers off each plant, like plantation. It's the same efficiency. And then I basically block that. Like block the fired workers from basically coming back. Yeah. Oh yeah. Is that that love it and leave it thing? Yeah, I do. I already got one. Yeah, I got all of it. Yep. Research lab.
Would any of these be of interest to you? It's all strictly above board, of course.
Reports of downtown vandalism are greatly exaggerated. The fashionable, new, distressed architecture style is apolitical and proves nothing anyway, the palace says.
Yeah, I've got the actual stuff as well. What's your office? I've only got like four of them on. I didn't have them all.
I'm sure the good citizens of Tropic...
Are you serious? Pressed again.
Don't you just love what...
Just loading up the game again. We don't even load the game. I'm sure I'm playing this from the hard drive, you know. No. I'm not cloud gaming anymore. On the waiting screen. That's all gamers. Check if it's not my it's in my internal in memory or not. Because it does load up dead slow.
Don't you just love watching the boats leave Harbor Presidente? Each one loaded with goods for export. Some of... Do you know what is popular with the people? Why should proud for some reason. The poor are pace of life is want to get on everyone's rebels as do you know what do you know we are really
in the nation. Now play the game! El Presidente has officially licensed the new Tropico Everybody Loves Presidente video game! On sale now!
The election is a landslide, Presidente. The metaphorical kind, not the kind that accidentally reduces the size of the workforce.
Thank you.
No, the cruise ship is only for rich or better. They're all like the well off. What's the he's got like a bird symbol. Thank you.
My friends and I mean business, but you still disrespect us? I am my reputation, and that should be enough for you.
You're looking magnificent today, Presidente. Have you done something with... Don't you just love watching the boats leave harbor, President? Another day, another deal completed.
Thanks for doing that thing, Presidente. Plus, nobody got fired, and the sponsors are
happy. Back in. That's what I did. Like, hitting it out in...
There's a new sport in the Tropican streets today called Rebellion. However, the palace warns that without a license to play, Rebellion is illegal.
Thanks for your help, Presidente. Remember...
You gotta think as well how much it's saving as well.
Will robots replace your job? An official palace statement says, it depends on how hard you're working, citizen.
You know, we are really... The farm.
How many?
When international.
Don't you just love watching the boats leave harbor?
Oh, you're gonna go rogue, are you?
According to this report, Presidente, you...
I am embarrassed on some...
Our friendship must...
The palace is delighted to announce that a foreign nation is honoring Tropico with a blockade... sorry, flotilla of boats off our shores. How nice.
You know, we're almost like brothers. All done?
Presidente today reassured the people of Tropico that...
Pleasure doing business with you, Presidente. And I can pay you back tenfold with just a little...
Always a pleasure doing business with you, Presidente.
You didn't do that thing, did you?
I came to see you as soon as I found these were available, Presidente. What do you think? Excellent, excellent. I'm so glad this...
Tired of boarding a ferry with goats to get to neighboring countries? Welcome to the Jet Age with a newly constructed Esteban Memorial Airport.
The citizens are demanding elections, Presidente. It's...
citizens. Do your civic duty and preserve water. El Presidente isn't asking you to drink your own bodily fluids yet, but save them just in case.
Presidente, it is so dry that dogs are marking their territory with chalk lines.
I'm just checking and that type of just says getting info. If it else is right. Now it's an NAT type unavailable, but all services are available. Saying it can't get a Torito IP address. Not you this time, it's definitely me. think we got a storm coming this way. I think we got a storm coming this way. Close with the tourists. Yeah, I'm thinking. Yeah, it's the spy.
An official statement from the palace confirms a meteor shower is going to narrowly miss Tropico. El Presidente asks for your gratitude for its majestic achievement.
What an amazing meteor shower. Such a shame that our neighbors were blown up by it.
Official word from the palace. This was not a refugee crisis, but merely a special Fiesta de los Vagabundos. We hope you had a great time.
You know, we are really... Want to get on everyone's good side?
It is...
I'm sure the good citizens of Tropico in-
election.
According to El Presidente, this was the single greatest and most unforgettable political victory in Tropico's history. But we are sure the palace is just being modest.
Maybe.
His spate of vandalism has been denounced by the palace as sour grapes. Poor people simply don't understand the pressures of wealth. A spokesperson said.
When international relations... You know, we are real... What use is power if you don't exercise? Not every nation is Tropico's friend.
cars. They drive themselves into the back of a truck so that you don't have to. Coming soon to a road near you.
Use your bomb hand. You think you're gonna use it on me?
Excellent, excellent. I'm so glad.
How does it feel, Presidente, to have 1 billion friends? You will learn our names over time.
I'm so glad I made this.
Thank you.
Exports, Prez. Who doesn't love exports? There's a thin line between... Would any of these be of interest to you? It's all strictly above board, of course.
Ah, Presidente, welcome. I believe there is a place for you in my new world order.
Ah, so stressed.
You did as I asked, but I am not as thrilled as I'd hoped.
You know what made me a success? I...
You did as I asked, but I am not as thrilled as I'd hoped. I might still be able to raise an eyebrow with my servant's help.
Voilà. So good to see you.
Excellent, excellent. I'm so glad.
lot of trade routes.
We have a saying.
What use is power if you don't ex... What use... Always a pleasure doing business. All done? Wonderful.
Residente.
I'm so glad I made the excellent, excellent. I came to see you as soon as I found these were available, Presidente. What do you think?
I am embarrassed and somewhat queasy, Presidente. You did not do as you were told, and now China is angry. And I was beginning to like you.
You mean I got a fucking look at the island? I got... There's constantly people coming and going.
That wasn't in the brochures.
How many tourists have you got on your island? How are you getting the tourist rating? I've got zero tourist rating. But I can't see why that is. I've got a lot of shit. Got them. Probably which edicts. I got that one. Yeah, I got that one. Oh yeah, I got cultural diversity.
According to this report, President.
About 395 current tourists. I got like 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I got like 7 airports. Like I did, they said what I did. I bought another island. I got airports on them. 1, 2, 4 airports on it. A bunch of skyscraper hotels. Quite a few family resorts. Have you got the child museum now? Yeah, because that encourages, it's a unique building. You can only put one down.
Genetically modified crops are a smash hit in the neighboring islands of the Popresa Republic. Farmers say, we love paying for seed grain every year.
You didn't do that thing.
All we need is like 200 more tourists.
You did as I asked, but I am not.
Would any of these be of interest to you? It's all strictly above board, of course.
Tired of boarding a ferry with goats to get to neighboring countries? Welcome to the Jet Age with a newly constructed Esteban Memorial Airport.
Thank you.
El Presidente today reassured the people of Tropico that life is...
Number 421. Ah, Presidente, so sorry to keep you waiting. Wait, didn't you have that same number before?
Please, excuse me.
All done? Wonderful.
network error. It's got a network error.
Ah, Presidente, welcome.
No, I haven't touched it. How long is it? Thank you.